Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using your phone as a PS4 controller using the second screen app. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up the App Store of your mobile device. Then search for and download PS4 Second Screen. When you launch it for the first time, log in to your PlayStation account. Make sure your PS4 and your mobile device are both connected to the same network for syncing to work. On your PS4, go to Settings. Then go to Mobile App Connection Settings. And then choose Add Device. Once you've done that, your PS4 console should appear on the second screen app. Tap it to pair to it. Enter the code into the app that's displayed on your PS4 screen to confirm it. Your app and PS4 are now linked. Tap Second Screen. You can now use your app to control the PS4. You can use the directional buttons, tap the middle of the screen to enter, and at the bottom there is a PS button, a back button, and the options button. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.